It's too dangerous, Morton. We need to get out of here.
No. Temperature variance could destroy cure. Time running out. Have to go up.
Morton! You're not going up.
Not concerned for my safety. Concerned I might discover something. Sabotage? But whose?
Tässä oli semmoinen tilanne, että oli äänet jäänyt tuolta noin settingseistä pois niin, että en saanut muuta kuin mikistä. En saanut pelin ääniä tallennettua. Nyt mun täytyy yksinkertaisesti vaan pelata tää tehtävä uudestaan läpi. Tähän mä... No okei, okay, onneksi tää ei ole eka pelikerta, niin ei ole siinä mielessä niinku... Siinä mielessä aika sama. Tosiaan, mitä mä teen, mutta
I've spoken
mutta,
niin. With the other clans. They're gathering on our secret meeting ground at the Hollows.
Yritän muistella, mitä kommentteja mä sanoin. After today, Krogan's superiority melkoinen pikku Hitler.
Rare opportunity to improve galactic opinion of Krogan. Hope you use it wisely.
Commander, you seem troubled.
En sano mitä.
There's a lot on the line. I want this to go well.
Have faith. No matter the adversity we face, some moments are destined to happen. This is one of them.
Dalatrassi ehdotti, että Solaronialaiset voisi liittoutua, jos Shepard sabotoi tämän Genophasin parannuksen.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
Shepard, protect our flank. I'll go pull the other clans out of the fire.
Yeah, täällä on kunnon tappelut mennyt.
Everyone, pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move. Here they come. Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
Saa pomppii noita kuskeja ympäriinsä. Tämä on Sparta.
Show the clan earned not true first reaper blood.
Ei tainu olla. Ihan pidä paikkaa.
No time for bragging. The airstrike is on the way.
Female safe, Shepard. Recommend haste, however. Vital signs troubling.
Who let the Salarian onto T'Chanka? They aren't welcome here.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Jor'Gal Tharak. Our clan stretches back as long as there have been Krogan. Unlike these Erdnot whelps. I own Varen, who are older than any of them.
Which just means you've been around too long, Tharak. You're weak and tired.
And wise enough to know Salarians can't be trusted.
There's no time for this. Whatever grudge you have against Salarians ends right now.
You agree with this, Reeve? We don't forgive our enemies.
And we never will. but the time for revenge doesn't begin until I say it does.
Enough! Eva tulee pistämään miehet järjestykseen.
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I will.
And so will the rest of you.
Serious about avenging the Genophage, Reeve. It would be a disaster for our people.
Our people were made for war. It's what they want.
And you need to be the leader who tells them they're wrong.
Krogan already spread war across galaxy before. Genophage was result. Must learn from that. Otherwise, we'll share fate of ancestors.
And would our ancestors forgive their enemies so easily?
What were the ancient Krogan like?
T'Chanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference?
No, we destroyed T'Chanka ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other. Nuclear war was inevitable.
Maybe, but that didn't give anyone the right to unleash the Genophage on us.
If the Reapers were to destroy Earth, I'd never stop avenging the loss. Ever.
Spoken like a true Krogan. Surprising.
And how many generations of children would die to satisfy this bloodlust?
It's the threat that matters. If our enemies fear even the idea of retribution, we have the power.
On toi melko pikku Hitleri.
What would you do with that power, Reeve?
Jotain tosi harkitsematonta.
That would be telling.
There's that look in your eye again, Commander. What's troubling you?
En ole kyllä sanomassa
just mitään. Thinking about Earth.
Your courage for my people will be remembered. You won't be alone in your fight.
Why are we stopping?
Reeve, you and Morton stay with Eve.
Ihan
it's looking ugly out
paikka.
Here.
Reapers are bigger than I thought. Get moving. It's dangerous stopping like this.
Look at that, Reeve. It's the end of the world out there.
That's Mars, and remember to bring it back.
Lainasin jonkun aseen.
What's the hold up?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is
ilman jos mun kanssa se ei oikein onnistu.
An airstrike alone won't do it. We have to get in that fight.
The new road. We are going. Shepard.
I've lost control. I can't pull up.
Painovoima lakkas olemassa.
Sitten palautu takaisin. Reeve, get the female out of here now.
loputkin sillasta.
Do you copy?
We have to abort, Commander. That reaper's tearing us to pieces.
Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way.
There's a tunnel over there. Could be a way off.
Get to it. Reef, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
We're Krogan. We're fine. The wreck made it out too.
The Turians had to call off the airstrike. We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
Felt like a trap.
We'll have to find you first. Where are you?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
I'm sure you can figure it out, Shepard. Find a way through, and we'll meet you. Nothing in the galaxy will stop this cure.
Krogan on vanha kaupunki. No. Taidetta tehnyt. Kyllähän Kroganin runouttakin on olemassa, että... Ha.
Fascinating. This painting suggests Krogan had an artistic side.
Pad being the operative word. And now they have rubble.
Reeve, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Nothing here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws, lives in this region.
Then the last place you want to be is underground, Shepard. Get moving!
Did I hear that right? Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws?
When the Krogan name a Thresher Maw, you know you're in trouble. They don't think anyone's ever going to kill it. Wild guess says that's Kalros.
If that's what we've been hearing down here, I suggest we get moving.
Kroganit ratsastaa piisoneilla.
What is that?
Dead enough.
Shepard, if I didn't know better, I'd say we've seen this before.
She's right. This kind of looks like Rachni.
Rachni? But how? You killed their queen on Novaria.
This one's different. Mutated.
Reeve, those rumors you heard were true. We've got Rachni here.
Yeah, we're seeing them too. We'll deal with it later. Getting to that shroud is our priority.
Hoidellaan myöhemmin.
We're trying to find our way out.
Finally, light ahead.
Valoa tunnelin päässä.
In my younger days, I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
Makes you wonder what the Krogan might have done if they hadn't blown up the planet.
Reef, we made it back outside.
If you can see the radioactive haze, you're making progress.
And the color green. I thought plants were extinct around here.
You're looking at hope. That's left of it on T'Chanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still disrupting the Shroud. Get out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
Dealing with the Reaper when we get there will be another matter.
Ahead, we've got movement!
Nothing stays quiet here for long.
Well, Erechnoi. Ai. muuten harvinaisen inhoittava otus. Lima, mihin mä astuin, niin se vei tota suojia ainakin. Okay. Eli nää on vielä kaiken lisäksi myrkyllisiäkin, mikä on hieno juttu tietysti. Sitten mihin suuntaan tästä pitäis mennä? Kavereita näköjään mukana. Jäädy. Rokanella on vähän erilaiset noi arvostukset. Se on ihan perus hyvä juttu, jos ollaan tulitaistelussa. Ei ainakaan tyylistää, se on kyllä ihan totta. Oli mukavan passiivisia tuolla edellisellä perikerralla, niin nehän kävi ampumaan ihan kunnolla.
Calros,
näitä jostain näköjään noin spavinas tohon noin uudestaan. Hyvin mielenkiintoista. Mielestäni mä tuhosin nää jo kerran. Ei se mitään tuotan toisen kerran sitten. Tämä oli pienimuotoinen ylläri kyllä, mutta no joo. Selvittiin. No.
Planet is one giant death. I wonder where we are now.
Maybe some kind of memorial.
Siltä se vähän näyttää.
Watch it, more ahead.
I see them.
Lentävä turjaani. Tai on ollut joskus turjaani. No. Lisää jänniä juttuja. Täällä on ammuksia. No. Väärallista. Kaksi autoa jäljellä.
Make it fast, Reeve! We're in the open here!
Move it!
It's Kalros! Move, Shepard!
We're in! Go!
Your Krogan friend may still be alive.
The Rack was no friend. Now, let's get moving. We got a Reaper to deal with.
Joo, tämmönen itsemurhahyökkäys taas.
We don't have a plan for this.
I know we've beaten the odds before. But getting to that tower, I don't know.
We're not leaving here until the genophage is cured.
I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It's not mine, it's hers.
Kalros. We summon her to the Reaper.
Jaha.
Would that even work?
Avaruusmato vastaan avaruuskoppakuoriani.
Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while cure synthesized, released.
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
Hmm.
Every living thing on this planet knows how to kill, and kill well. Her more than most.
We We flew through the Omega 4 relay and survived. We can do this.
I didn't think a human could have that kind of courage.
How would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros's glory. Solarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Maw Hammers there. The largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
We know why we're here and what's at stake. So let's make it happen.
Shepard! Just remember whose side.
Kenenkä puolella? Uh-oh.
I can handle them! Go!
Kuka niin ei saa tähtiikka. Juostaanpä ja ammutaan haulikolla.
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Let's get in there!
Perin jalka tiellä.
Almost.
2 kaiken lisäksi vielä. Toinen tipahti. Haluais päästä sitä ohi kyllä. Okei, Reaperin jalka. Synkempiä ratkaisuja.
Morton, is the cure ready?
Yes, loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes. But Eve dead.
Jaha.
What happened?
Stress sampling, too intense. Too much trauma. Wanted to stop. She refused. Her decision.
Meillä ei ollut sitä tutkimusmateriaalia, niin se kuoli sen takia.
Female was stabilizing force for Krogan.
Niin, tää on totta.
Implications of Reeve as lone Krogan leader. Problematic.
Se ottaa seuraavan sodan heti.
Damn!
Control room at top of Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Readings at lab suggest temperature malfunction. Could affect cure viability. Need to adjust settings manually.
It's too dangerous, Morton. We need to get out of here.
No. Temperature variance could destroy cure. Time running out. Have to go up.
Morton! You're not going up.
Not concerned for my safety. Concerned I might discover something. Sabotage? But whose? Ah. Why, Shepard? That desperate for Salarian aid? Or that afraid of Krogan?
Every time we've talked about this before, you've defended the Genophage. Hell, you destroyed Malin's data. How can you change your mind now?
I made a mistake!
Se on huono omatunto.
I made a mistake. Focused on big picture. Big picture made of little pictures. Too many variables. Can't stop now. Gone too far. Eve dead. Krogan deserve a cure.
Do they? Has Reeve proven that the Krogan can be trusted?
Reeve's attitude... troubling.
Without Eve to hold him in check, he'll come after the Turians. And the Salarians. And if you go up there to die, you won't be able to stop him.
Eve would have stopped him.
Niin.
Eve isn't here.
Eve on kuollut.
No.
Salarianit ilmeisesti on osa tosi loogisesti ajatella. Pistää käsittelee nopeasti tunteet siirtyy eteenpäin. Että tää on jäänyt juntaan tohon noin niinku...
Good.
Genophagein on tosiaan poikkeuksellista salariaa.
Thank you, Shepard. Too eager to atone.
Niin.
Would have compounded error. Glad you were here.
Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
valitettavasti se komea, mutta perustuu valheeseen. Yksi Kroganen oli syönyt liikaa karkkia, niin silloin purppuraa väliset hampaat tuu. Ja torni hajoo kyllä.
Krogan faced our greatest enemy with rare valor. In death, she has proven a savior to her people.
Shepardia saattaa ottaa pää.
May her courage fan the flames of hope for the future. She is now the true mother of T'Chanka.
Se, että miten Mordin pelastui, niin se oli itse asiassa täytyy tehdä ykkösessä yksi tietty valinta. Eli piti, Vrexin piti olla kuollut. Muuten tämä ei olisi ollut mahdollista tämä valinta. Ja Mordin olisi kuollut siellä tornissa. Tämä on aika poikkeuksellista, että joutuu paria peliä aikaisemmin tekemään tietyn valinnan.
Sorry for her loss. You can never know who'll survive war and who won't.
Usually it's the strongest, but without Malin's research, I guess she didn't have a chance, did she? It was a shame about the Pijak, though. Mordin.
You mean, up on the tower?
For someone who wasn't Krogan, you showed surprising courage. But history can't show a Salarian curing the Genophage.
Uh-huh.
Then who did?
The only Krogan who was left standing. I may end up being more famous than you, Shepard.
Niinpä tietysti.
No matter. You lived up to your word. Now I'll do the same. Tell the Turians we're more than happy to come show them how to win a war. The Krogan already killed one Reaper, didn't we?
Ette, se oli Kalros. Okei, noitten lauseiden jälkeen se ei yhtään tullut pahalta, että Kroganeita huijattiin. No okei, ehkä se parista hieman.
Hell of a thing you just pulled off, Commander. Curing the Genophage? I never thought I'd see the day.
Reeve has agreed to help the Turians, Admiral. We should get their full support.
And the Salarians? How did you manage to get them on board?
Careful diplomacy.
I don't think I want to know what that means. Though I bet it has something to do with the Salarian scientist who just showed up at our door. He's so full of ideas about the Crucible, nobody can shut him up.
No comment, sir.
I'll take your word on that. You're starting to put together a real alliance out there. Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Noin.
Commander,
hyvä ehkä tuli tästä.
Reeve has begun sending troops to Palavin. You kept your end of the bargain, and now I'll keep mine. The Turian hierarchy will stand with humanity against the Reapers.
We're going to need you. Don't forget where we live.
Never. It's clear we all fight together, or die.
Mm.
To that end, several dry dock ships are ready to help build the Crucible. Garrus will coordinate them.
Yes, sir.
And when the time comes to deploy it, the full measure of our fleet will be there for Earth. May the spirits watch over us all.
I'll start managing Turian support right away, Shepard. You must be exhausted. Mordin dying.
Garrus on oikeesti hyvä kaveri, kun se kehottaa, että
we both know you need a clear head to win a war. There's no room for mistakes here. You should catch some shut eye. I'll make sure Joker doesn't launch any suicide missions.
Anything happens, you let me know.
Ja tämän takia me emme nuku. Katselin tuossa videon taan noin tuosta Lovecraftin ja Mythoksen ja sitten taas niin kuin Mass Effectin yhteyksistä. Ja kyllä tässä selkeitä viitteitä. Mennellistä peleistä niin vaan näitä Shepardin muistoja.
I know how this will end, but I will not back down. I can't face me in single combat.
Todella break. On monta eri faniteoriaa, että mitä nämä loppujen lopuksi on, nämä Shepardin unet.
It's open. Shepard, there's something you need to hear. All right. Is this a bad time?
Fine. Tell me what's going on.
The Solarian Counselor has an urgent matter.
Let me guess. He called the comm room.
The Council must be taking the Crucible seriously. I'll see you downstairs.
Commander, I understand the issue of Krogan reinforcements to Palavin has been resolved to everyone's satisfaction.
Yeah. I wouldn't say everyone. But it'll do.
I don't bother with specifics. They always disappoint. At any rate, I have a different problem in mind. I have concerns about humanity's representative, Counselor Udina. My agents have discovered that he's using his authority to move vast sums of money. Uh-huh. For what purpose? We're not sure.
Why bring this to me? Put Citadel security on it.
You are a human and relatively neutral politically. Your backing would help me ease through... Let's not speak of it now. Come to the Citadel and grant me a moment of your time. You may find it interesting. Valorn out.
Epäilyttävää.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Ah, herra Hakku.
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
I won't lie, Shepard. We're bogged down. Things aren't looking good in most sectors. We need to increase the tempo and chalk up some wins, otherwise... This won't end well for the human race, or any race.
What about the extra help we picked up along the way?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Had that female Krogan you rescued survived, she might have rallied more support from the clans, but I'll take what we can get.
Ouch.
I'm glad you disabled that mom and T'Chanka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support.
Joo, Turianit oli pistänyt pommin T'Chankalle.
Good to hear.
Kapinoini. Räjäytetään planeetta.
How about the Solarians?
They've committed a fleet. I still don't know how you manage that, given their views on the Genophage cure.
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya T'Loke, they're someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack will be useful. And violent. Mostly Vorjai here. The Eclipse are providing troops and mechs. When we find a Reaper soft spot, they'll help us hit it. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
Do you know how the other races are doing against the Reapers?
Believe it or not, the Turians and Krogan actually seem to be getting along. Erdnot Reeve has deployed troops and they're giving the Reapers a moment of pause. The Solarians are still hanging on to Sirkesh, but the Reapers are starting to breathe down their necks, too.
What about the Asari?
They have to be feeling the heat. The Reapers are moving fast with the obvious intent of taking Thessia. Interestingly, the Reapers are leaving Parnak alone. It's the Yogg homeworld.
Can't say that I blame them. Yogg have teeth.
Mm.
Well, if we lose this war, it might be them running the next cycle. It's easy to forget the Reapers don't destroy every species.
Just the ones who can threaten them. Any word on the Volus and Elcor?
The Turians and the Krogan sent forces to the Volus homeworld, Irun. It might not be enough, but at least they've got Reaper forces bogged down in a nasty ground war. As for Elcor, they're still in the fight, though our projections show the Reapers encroaching on their territory soon.
What happened to the Batarians?
Never stood a chance, hit by the Reapers straight out of the gate. And without any allies to call on, I think the Batarians are history.
Have we heard anything from the Quarians or Geth?
Something might be brewing near the Geth border, but our intel is sketchy. News is getting harder to come by as things get worse.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
Semmoinen tilanne. Aika paljon joukkoja on saatu, mutta vielä pitäisi saada lisää, jotta saisi niinku kaikki optiot. Siinä on osa optioista on tota noin niinku loppudialogissa niinku suljettuja, tai osa vaihtoehdoista. Mutta niin hirveän suurta merkitystä tuolla ei ole.
Alright, my turn. What's the first order an Alliance commander gives at the start of combat?
I give up.
Correct.
Okay.
Alright, big guy. What do you call it when a Turian gets killed by a horrible spiky monster?
A friendly fire. Come on, that one goes back to Shang-Chi.
How you gotta respect the classics?
How many humans does it take to activate a dormant mass relay?
602. 600 to vote on it, one to ask the Asari for technical help, and one to request a seat on the council afterward. How do you know when a Turian's out of ammo?
He switches to the stick up his ass as a backup weapon. Why does the Alliance hire pilots with brittle bone disease?
You're shitting me! The Turian military has one about me?
Oh, absolutely. I heard it myself from a private back on Palin.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, why does the Alliance hire pilots with brittle bone disease?
So their Marines can beat someone in hand-to-hand drills.
Damn, you need to tell James that one. Hey, what's the hardest part about treating a Turian who took a rocket to one side of his face?
Figuring out which side took the rocket.
Heh. Nää vaan vitsailee. Moraali on korkeilla. Niin on, näitäkin kanssa voisi ehkä pystyä puhumaan.
Never thought I'd see the Krogan and the Turians team up. Even the Reapers have to be a little nervous about pissing them off.
I'd say more than a little.
I'm sorry about Morden.
Had to be done.
He'll have a hell of a tombstone. Cured the genophage, with a little asterisk, and then at the bottom it'll say, which he also created.
I always thought he was crazy. Useful, but crazy. Then he gives up his own life.
To save the Krogan. Doesn't do much to disprove the crazy theory, huh?
I guess not. But he was one of ours.
So now that we got the Krogan and the Turians, what now?
The Krogan help us turn the tide on Palavin. They can shoot at something useful for a change.
Dig till we hit daylight, huh? Works for me.
So how does it feel knowing Krogan will be singing songs about you until the end of time?
Ei välttämättä ole hirveän tyytyväisiä.
It would be an honor.
To be honest, I did it so the Krogan would help your people.
And believe me, it won't be forgotten.
I'm sure it won't.
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
You don't need to worry. Koko rodulle.
Our fleets will be there for Earth. I'll make sure of it.
I know you will.
I just hope Reeve remembers his history. I don't want to be back on T'Chanka someday ending another war.
No, se saattaa
olla. I wouldn't worry about that.
Tulevaisuudessa.
No? Well, then you've got more faith in him than I do. If it wasn't my own world that needed help, I might have looked for a way out.
That would have been tough to live with. Tricking an entire species like that.
I'm not saying you wouldn't need ice in your veins, but I doubt Morden would have gone along with it.
We'll never know.
So a Prothean? A real live Prothean? Has Liara stopped bouncing yet? I'm guessing there may have been some bouncing.
I wonder where all the Krogan will live now. I've never seen what you'd call a house on T'Chanka.
Pointti tuokin.
Commander, Admiral Hackett has requested your help with a Cerberus fighter base on Novaria.
Niinpä tietysti. Dalatrassi. Sillä niin kuin, että kiitos, että ette parantaneet Kroganeita. Feroksessa taistellaan edelleen. Kannatti auttaa niitä silloin ykkösessä. Eli yllättävän niin kuin moni juttu tosiaan niin kuin periytyy siihen ykköspelistä asti. Mutta nyt me voitais tosiaan niinku... Missähän se nyt oli? Black Widow. Kyllä, meillä riittää rahat. Ostimme järjettömän tykiä nyt. Kun sitä katsoo... Näin niin... Okei, heti niinku hirveet sakot. Vaikka siellä on niinku nää samat päivitykset. Niin tarvis noita noin kevyempiä materiaaleja. Mut sitten voi myös päivittää asetta. Ja nimenomaan sais toi... Paino sais olla semmonen alhainen, että noi voimat tulee takaisin tosi nopeesti. Niin tästä itse asiassa pystyy... Tää on hirveen kallis. Tää voi useamman kerran ottaa. Lähtee vaan nouseen toi hinta. Ja tää on oikeesti tän arvosta. Noin. Eli kun katsomme, niin se onkin vähän noussut. Mitä 17% vai mitä toi nyt on? Eli niinku... Täällä on vahinko noussut sekä niinku paino laskenut. Mikä on ihan hyvä juttu. Nyt me voidaan tehdä, mä mietin niinku konepistooli olisi ihan jees. Mutta ehkä mä toi rynnäkkökiväri on ihan ok. Tää oli muuten parhaimpia aseita tuossa Andromedassakin, jos sen viitti päivittää niinku loppuun asti. Aika halpakin päivittää loppuun asti. Ja nyt kun vilkastaa, niin tämähän on todella hyvin niinku tuonut takaisin. Okei, tää on kohtalainen. Mä ensimmäisellä kerralla taisin pelata sillä, että mulla oli niinku bonus oli tosi pieni tämän ollessa. Mutta että kyllä tää kannattaa pelata tälleen näin, että nimenomaan niinku pienentää mahdollisimman pieni paino ja povereita vaan tulee niinku nopealla tahdilla takaisin. Mä tykkään tästä näin niinku sen takia käytän, mutta tääkin on nyt aika pähä etykki. Et sitten vaan etsimään noita... päivityksiä täältä. Toki olisi tosi hyvä, jos ei löydy niitä päivityksiä, niin otetaan toi. Medikeelia on nyt kulunut aika hyvään tahtiin. Ultralight materiaalit saisi konepistoolin tosta. Mikä se onkin, sekin olisi ihan hyvä. Tämä. Makso, mutta... Mun mielestä oli myöskin sen arvostaa. siihen plasmakonepistooliin. Mikä toi on? Toi näyttää tyylikkäältä. Ne on näitä varmaan näitä DLC-aseita, mitä kaikki en nähnytkään. Okei, nyt me päivitettiin näitä 36%. On se vähän parantunut, kun on paremmat kevyet materiaalit näihin hommat. Se on kakkostaso. Ei muuta kuin etsimään sitten. Ja lisää
päivitystä. I tried providing air support, but the sky was so full of Cerberus, it was like someone kicked a hornet's nest.
Why are you so interested in my people, Asari?
Earthians are always an enigma. A mystery to solve. I wanted to know what happened to your civilization. Why did such an enlightened race disappear?
Enlightened?
Well, it seemed that way.
And now that I am here.
I wonder what it's like waking up 50,000 years later to a new galaxy.
I believe this cycle cares too much about what other species think. Krogan, Turian, Salarian. All were primitives in my time. What good does their help do now?
We can't win this war on our own.
Then demand their help. Do not indulge their selfish requests. What will saving one Krogan matter?
If only it were that simple.
If they get in your way, destroy them.
Excuse me?
I apologize. The previous occupant of this room left traces of himself. I have absorbed some of them.
Yes, Grunt. He was a strong one. Maybe it's best if I let you recover.
Commander.
You settling in,
Jack?
I believe some of the crew wishes to be my friend. That is not my purpose here. Also, I find I need to wash my hands. The residue of the ship is strong.
How so?
I have been exploring. There are traces of those who lived on the Normandy before. I detected a human female. Her genetic structure was unnatural, as if artificially created.
Sounds like Miranda.
And a Drell. There was illness in him.
Thane.
And a Krogan who lived in these quarters. He was undergoing a metamorphosis. His memories were confused, not organic to his mind. There was great confusion and turmoil.
I still can't wrap my head around that. Reading information like you do.
For my people, it was as natural as breathing.
Evolution's an amazing force.
Our scientists believed it was the only force in the galaxy that mattered. They called it the cosmic imperative. The strong flourished, the weak perished. The governments of your cycle seem concerned with ensuring the survival of all.
Was this imperative just your scientists' opinion, or did they prove something we don't know?
The universe had already proven it. They only had to look around.
And saw what exactly?
Extinction is the rule of law in the cosmos. The natural order of things. The weakest species are doomed.
We can't afford any weak links in this war. They drain our resources.
They can become a resource of their own.
How?
If the Reapers are busy conquering the weak, they are not watching you.
So use them as a distraction.
All strategies must be considered. And few are too extreme.
Tiukkoja valintoja.
Though I do not think your Asari approves of my beliefs.
Ei.
Liara? I think she just had a different idea about what Protheans were like.
We are all a product of our time. Had I been born in this cycle, perhaps I would be the noble scholar she wishes me to be.
Maybe. Or maybe you'd still be a soldier.
I do wonder sometimes. Living a life of constant war, taking life in every battle.
Does it get to you?
It shapes me, as stone is shaped by the one who carves it. This stone has no choice in the form it will take. You and I, Commander, war is our sculptor, and we are prisoners to its design.
Maybe not much longer. We win this and we'll both be set free.
Tämä on sikäli hyvä, mielenkiintoinen kysymys, että eikö erilaisella muukalaisoliolla pitäisi olla erilainen psyykkinen, erilainen psyyke kuin ihmisillä. Että välttämättä ne ei niin kuin, välttämättä traumatisoituisi esimerkiksi asioista. Tai jotain muuta sellaista. Mitä kannattaa ajatella, koska ne... Että tämä Mass Effectin avaruusopera on rakennettu sille tota noin pohjalle, että no, muukalaisrodut on nyt aika lähellä ihmisiä. Vaikka ne olisikin erinäköisiä. We would need to send in teams to be sure. Out of the question. Tell the Krogan to stay away.
A Prothean. A living, breathing Prothean right below me. He's not what I expected.
Me neither. He was a little cold when I tried to talk. I understand the shock of waking up again. His species gone. But a Prothean, Shepard. There's so much he could tell us.
Greetings, Commander.
Commander, Chief Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering.
All right, now go back to ship.
Edie doesn't pilot the Normandy, she is the Normandy.
No, she's a passenger in the Normandy, just like us. The ship was a spacefaring vessel before Edie even existed.
Engineer Donnelly is correct.
The Normandy is a ship. Edie is a collection of processing hardware contained in that ship. Those are two separate things.
Doesn't the existence of the Reapers contradict that?
So what do you think, Edie?
Are we more than our thoughts?
Huh.
I'm done. Any more of this and my head's gonna explode. You should go see Adams, Commander.
Adams would like to speak to you.
Commander, remember the problem I mentioned? About a core overload possibly venting into the engineering compartment?
Joo, mä tarvittiin menettää yksi henkilö sen takia.
Brainstorming and comparing notes.
You see, the venting occurs when IES sinks are in a back cycle. At the same moment, the main core is at peak draw, such as from sustained kinetic.
What Kenneth means to say is that we're pretty sure we can make the system safer.
Okay, suomeksi.
We just need a GX-12 thermal pipe. Unfortunately, we're cut off from Alliance supply chains. Could you keep an eye out for one the next time you're on the Citadel, Commander? I've got the specs right here.
Are these modifications really necessary?
It's a safety issue, not exactly critical. Under extreme conditions, like heavy bombardment to the kinetic barriers while traveling at peak flight speeds, plasma can vent into this compartment.
It would vaporize anyone standing in this room.
Cerberus ei oikein ilmeisesti ajatellut tuota ihan loppuun asti.
Well, under those conditions, odds are you're about to lose the entire ship anyway.
But we want every advantage we can get, right?
I'll look for one the next time we go to the Citadel.
Thanks, Commander.
Lämpöputkeen. Semmoinen operaatio.